call for unity, especially from the new members of parliament. This was made by the deputy speaker, the Right Honourable Anita Among, as she closed the seminar. She told the MPs to put the interests of their voters first ahead of party positions. The MPs were also urged to be mindful of the enforcement of COVID-19 regulations and standard operating procedures as they go about parliament business.
The past 2 days have been immensely informative, where the rules of procedure have been made to be known to you, and you're going to continue on these rules of procedure on a day-to-day basis. It's not a one-off. You're going to continue looking at the rules of procedure. And it is the rules of procedure that will help you in the Augusti House.
The induction of members of the 11th Parliament, which was scheduled to end yesterday, was extended up to today to allow MPs to get familiar with Parliament business. The Deputy Speaker of Parliament, Anita Among, urged legislators to put forward interests of the voters and nation at large before serving their political interests.
Honourable members of the 11th Parliament, elections are over. It's now time for us to work. Let's unite together. I know we had gaps, but let's put those gaps aside, cover them up. We work for the good of the common person down there. We work for the good of our people who elected us to be in this parliament. And when we work together with a team spirit, will perform better than what is expected of us.
Among also put MPs on caution against abstinence, which has remained a cancer in the Parliament of Uganda.
I can state without fear and contradiction that the 11th Parliament has started with a very good momentum. And because of that good momentum, we should make sure we make the 11th Parliament a parliament to be a parliament of the people of Uganda.
The former Minister of Health, Jane Ruth Acheng, also reminded MPs on the deadly wave of COVID-19 in Greater Kampala areas and asked them to observe the standard operating procedures strictly. The 10th Parliament lost 8 legislators to COVID-19.
Within 3 weeks, we have lost over 28 people. It took us nearly 9 months to lose 334 people. You can see the challenge we are having right now. So what would we do when we are in the house? Number one, keep your mask on at all times. Keep your mask on. And Honorable Chair, even when we are speaking here, the mask should be on. I have seen a tendency of people removing the mask so that they can be heard. But learn to use the mask, because when you speak here, even the air is saturated with the virus.
At the close of the induction, mostly new members of parliament appreciated the exercise, saying it has ignited the legislation mood in them.
You can never have enough session to learn them all. Right Honourable Speaker, the members you see here, as you came in, you really know that these members are faithful. Some of them are seated where they've been sitting.
Out of 529 members of the 11th Parliament, 425 are new members who needed induction.
Now, interaction between many Kampala city dwellers and the police is often